Hello, welcome to the Now Gaming Zone. This is Cliff, and I'm here for episode 9 of the Arc Gaming Zone. Today we're going to kind of prep that blue thing. We're going to prep and go on a trip. Where we're going to go, I don't know. I just kind of want to explore the world a little. So, let's see what we can do. So I want to check out the smithy first. Put some thatch in here. Can I put thatch in here? Come on, thatch, move. There we go. Light the fire. So I don't know what this does. I'm assuming the metal turns into ingots. That'd be kind of cool. That way I can repair my pike. I don't even know if that's working. Is that how you do it? Eventually? Bueller? Conversating going down on him. People be talking. Hi, Cheesy. What's up, buddy? Going on an adventure? I'll probably just honestly walk along the beach. Okay, you know, I'm gonna let that there. If it turns into an ingot, good. If not, then I'm kind of dumb. But what I want to do is see what I got. I got to find something. Explore. See, I want to kill things that are big. I think that's the best idea. Getting a dodo? Getting a dodo? It's like a slow moving chase. Oh my god, worst chase ever. Come on. Die! Don't want to kill it? What do I want to do with it? Sacrifice it to the meat gods! Alright, there we go. Cheesy! Thank you. Good way to get rid of my stone, as well as have fun with my slingshot. I swear there was another dodo. The slow speed chase begins! I sacrifice you, dodo, in the name of meat. Cheesy, you're not really helping. Aggression and attack your target. Okay, there we go. Alright, Cheesy. We're gonna try this again. We're gonna attack this. Boom. Oh, come on. This is the worst. There. Fight! Get him, Cheesy! Get him! Get him! Get him! Yeah, go, Cheesy! Good job, Cheesy. We do the hunting. Think we can get that? Probably. Let's have to keep on walking around. So let me switch to this. Okay, watch this. Okay, I'm just gonna punch you. There. Fight! Get him! Get him! You're a horrible aim, Cheesy. Down, boy. Alright, so actually, you know what? I should, make sure my spear's on me. Yeah. Pick up some stones on the way. If we see any, dodos, we'll have to, kind of smack them. Be like, hey, die. Thank you. We'll eventually make a way around that. I don't know if the dill can swim, and I really don't want to find out, so. So, gets to it. That's right. How's my food coming along? Not good that long. Let's keep it going. Come on, buddy. So I might be making shortcuts along there. I wonder if my dildo would be any match for a scorpion I saw on the beach the other day. Oh, Sasquatch! Watch out! I wish I had my spyglass. Damn it. What level is the Sasquatch at? Ready, go. Okay. Let's not get too close. Level 36, I ain't gonna mess with that. But if he comes up a hill, Cheesy going and get breezy. Cause Cheesy's hungry, aren't you, Cheesy? Come on, buddy. Come on. Who's a good Cheesy? Hunting with Cheesy! I feel like I need a whole bunch of dildos with me. It's just a whole, like, herd of them. They just, like, pounce. That'd be kind of cool. Let's at least walk through the water. That's good. Oh, that thing already landed. So, I'm gonna have to do a little run. A little lagging, too. Holy crap. I should probably drink. Dodo ahead. Oh, that's a dildo. Okay, I'm not fighting you. Come on, GZ. Stick around for it. Ah, this is a garbage crate. So here's my options. Here, Dodo. Did I? Oh, here's a Dodo. Get him, Cheesy! Oh, crap. Oh, Cheesy. I need you, Cheesy. Oh, thank you, Cheesy. You the man, Cheesy. And I'm gonna get some meat for my Cheesy. 2-2. Meh. Strong one. Get my spear back. Smack him. Get him, Chasey. Get him, Chasey. Chasey! Oh no, Chasey! I need to get Chasey! Yeah! One hide for that? You son of a... Thank you, Chasey! I feel like you should be leveling up faster. Oh well. Dillos, I should have brought a bunch of your buddies with me. Come on. I'll take the raw meat. Trick is, how can we... I don't want you to drown, but I don't want to have to face that other Dillo. Remember we saw that other Dillo down the beach, like level 100. It's like, damn. They be feeding you, so we're gonna repair some stuff. Do I have any? It's already got two spears. Got some more spears just in case. That way I have them at the ready. Hey, fella, you got me, Cheesy? Alright, Cheesy, let's roll. I'm sorry, Parasaur, but if you are under level 10, you have to die. Nope. You're cool, you can live. So the hunt's been going good so far. We got killed some dodos, killed some dillos. Combining, we killed some Yeah, let's not say that. Let's keep it kid friendly. So I see a turtle over there. I hear dodo. I hear dodo. 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 It's dangerous in these parts. I need some berries while I'm here. I mess with you, turtle. It'd be like level 4. Even though I don't think I'll mess with you. Yeah, definitely I'll mess with you. Come on, Cheesy. You got time for that. No one got time for that. Lag spikes always scare me in game previews. Wood. That's my own dildo. He's good at turning down wood. That eagle. Guy's just chilling out. You ready, Cheesy? Come on, boy. Come on, Cheesy. I'm gonna fight something else. I wanna fight. Take the perfect spot for a base. We'll get our seaside port going. We'll make a bridge across the entire way. Be freaking awesome. That's what it'll be. Charge. It's like a toll system. That'd be kind of sweet. Hopefully we won't run across this Sasquatch. Oh, there he is. You don't want none of this. Back away. I will stab you in the face if you get near my dildo. Where, another one. Bunch of Sasquatches roaming around. I'd like to see them fight. Yeah, maybe not right now. Maybe if I had like a pack of dildos, I'd be a little more confident in my strategy. I had no idea what this guy's house is. It's like freaking things everywhere. Just wanna see who's this. You're a monkey? Could have sworn her a monkey. Oh well. I'm just happy there's no carnos in this area, because that would be kind of bad. This is getting uninteresting. Let's run. It's like all the good stuff came out during the day. Now it's like evening. Which is it? So it's 1908. So what's that? 7 o'clock? Doesn't seem like a 7 o'clock. Maybe a summer 7. I'd give it a summer 7. This place usually has some baddies. Baddies. All the trikes go. Oh, there's stuff on that side. Around the beach, too. Oh, it's already down. That's ballsy. I don't think I'll go for it. There. Dillo Cheaty! We level you up, buddy. I need a Cheesy at his A game. Now we're gonna rename you to Death Strike. This level you crazy up. Michelangelo, dude. But terrible. So what have I got to build for Dino Gates? Not much. Dinosaur gateway is what we need. We need 40 more wood. Okay, 40 more wood. Go over to the forest, whatever. Let's play a counting game. 7 wood. So bastard, eh? Good measure. Yeah, nice beach front. I'm tired, stop moving. Let's see, okay, here we go. We got Cumber, who cares? Toss this stuff back. All the thatch, all the wood, all the fiber. Get all the hide too. I don't really need a farmer. I don't need it. Oh, that's all that raw meat. Okay, that's right. I do need the thatch. I do. Cheesy, where are you? Oh, Cheesy. Here, have some spoiled meat. Get all the spoiled meat. Did this do anything? No, it did not. Cheesy move. Fine, I'll do the long way, baby. Okay, where's the dino gate? Yes. I see you. I see. Okay. There. I think that's blue. I'll give her a check out though. Seems white on my screen. Hopefully it's not white. Hopefully it's green. Hello, Tribal Bob. Got my back, Cheesy. Cheesy. Fine, whatever, Cheesy. I'm gonna attempt to protect me. What happens if Cappy's coming after me? Stone hatchet. Awesome. Ooh, what's the nice green one over there? That's alright though, I don't need it. Thanks for helping, Cheesy. Jerk. Okay, I'm gonna build another wall now. Yay. Shut up, Spuddy. Alright, so now we need starving. Oh. Here, Cheesy. Thanks, Cheesy. Let's go get the meat. Really? I'm supposed to get that. Alright, alright. Well, it's time to get that thing over there. Be inconspicuous. Less than conspicuous. Sounds all windy, that's kind of cool. Alright, it's still up there. That's good, it's good to know. Here I come to get some stuff. Sneak around as best for dress. Wait until it hits the floor. Then I'm gonna get some more. Spoiled meat. Oh, crap. The Narco Berry. No. Oh, God. I'm just gonna stand over here so I look like some drunk guy. I'm just drunk. Jeezy, help me. I took some drugs. Oh, it's getting dizzy. Let me get this before I pass out and someone finds me and draws things on my face. Unpleasant things on my face. Come on, open up. We got here a trap door, a ladder, and a hatch frame. Thank you. I appreciate it. Where's Cheesy at? I don't think Cheesy likes going up here. It's a pair of swords. He's still stuck in the house, probably. Yeah, it's fine. He can be stuck in the house. Oh, should have brushed the house. Just grab all things. Oh, yeah. Just gonna walk up there, too. It's like Supply Crate Bonanza tonight. Cheesy dumbass. I was about to say, I thought another one popped up, Are you Cheesy? Are you behind me, Cheesy? Coming down. It's a good time to eat some berries. Preferably not narco berries. That would be silly. Just kind of grab some. Oh, got some narco. Got some narco. Oh man. This guy's staying over here. This is Tribe of the Savages. Ooh. Try with the savages. Bring bounties of pikes. Need pikes. I want some pikes. Just give me pikes. Are you down yet? Oh my gosh. Forever. Oh man. I'm gonna get way down and berries waiting for you, buddy. eat all the berries. Almost. Come on. Come on. Come on. What do we got? What do we got? Hide stuff. We gotta hide everything. Feels so cold and dark now. All right, we are stacked up now. Cheesy nowhere near us though. Thanks a lot, Cheesy. I hope you're stuck in the house still and didn't jump off something. Look, I can still grab stuff. Whoa, 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 whoa. Can I pick it up? I want to pick it up. I can see my fire with my cooked meats. All the things.
Oh!
Ow! Oh, Cheesy. What the heck are you still doing there? Me. All right, let's see what I got here. So I got cooked meat. Got some raw meat. Hopefully I can do it just in time. That's kind of crazy though. Dills don't usually pop their heads out over here. Cheesy had his head stuck in the sand like an idiot. It's okay, Cheesy. We still like you. We still like you, Cheesy. Okay, wooden club. What do I need? I need wood. What I want to do is I want something to beat low-level animals with. So, encumbered. Here. Take that. Teacher, tell me I'm encumbered. I'll probably drop off this trap door. We got a ladder. Hatch frame. Some hide. A wooden club. That's what we need. Wood. Get rid of the wood. Okay, so. Do we have a. Oh, that's right. Do we have the gateway? And the gate! That's right! You can put that up! First, so we put up the yeah, put this right here. So at least we kind of have a decent sized base coming along. Come on, you two. So I was able to get up two gates. Yeah, two gates. Got some cool stuff. We got two gates built up cool. Cheesy was out with me. He said, buddy, come over here. You're loud. You're loud. Come over here. Sleep with the winners. Oh, you don't do that? I know. So, let's see. Did you level up yet? You should have leveled up. I don't know how you don't level up. That's okay, though. We're gonna call that a night. Thanks again for watching. Like if you like this video, subscribe if you like this video as well. and stay tuned for even more videos. See you later, folks.